Right, so we are testing the 36 volt battery, right? This battery comes with two ports. There's the this is the discharge port. This is actually the charging port, but they're actually both connected together inside the BMS. So actually it doesn't really matter whether you use the discharge port or the charging port. Typically this is the discharge port, this is the charging port. Okay, so we connect one of those connectors, right? To this electronic loader. Now, settings we use typically for Enoki Mini, it's gonna be less than you know, this 10 amps discharge rate. But to kind of expedite the process, we use the higher than normal 10 amps as our discharge rate. So we started off charging, right? We started off with a full charge of 41.7 volts. We started at 10:22, right now it's about 5 minutes, and you can see that the voltage has dropped to 34.8. So this is something that because of the 10 amps, you can see that the voltage drops really fast and the battery gets discharged really fast. So this is a simple test that everyone can do in their in their workshop, right? So what we're testing for is that this battery has a normal discharge rate, a normal capacity of the original capacity is 5.8 Ah. At 10 amps, it should discharge within, say, about less than half an hour. Okay, so now it's about half an hour in. The voltage has dropped to 29.12 volts. And this is the time that we should just shut it off, right? Because any lower than this, if the voltage drops any lower, we may not be able to recover it even if we plug in the charger. So right here, 现在是几点？四点五十。 Okay, so it's about 32 minutes here. Right. So this battery should be normal, with a normal capacity. So everything is good with this battery.